Thank you. been funny from the front watching with the little arms.
Thank you. You know it's bad when they're already crying. We haven't even started the song yet. Hey, it has been a pleasure and a joy for Mr. Turman, Mr. Hensley, myself to do this thing. It's really, really great. It's so much fun to watch as they come in sixth grade, and in the summer we're already gearing up for a whole new round of kids coming into the summer band. And yeah, this venue, obviously you're all fanning yourself. It's not ideal all the time. The T-Rex costume was a really great idea right up until I put it on, and I was like, wow, this is hot. one of the great things about this venue is being able to see 500 young people participating in music and see their journey from sixth grade into seventh grade, eighth grade, high school, and then finally as seniors when they only have 6 days left. So we'd like to acknowledge them with our senior song.
Thank you. of emotion, lots of memories I see up from all these seniors' faces. I'm here to present an award on behalf of the students and families of Wheeler Middle School to Mr. Hensley. We took up a collection and we have an assignment for you. I spoke with your wife, or I contacted her, and she said you're very difficult to buy for. And she told us about how you're going on a nice little vacation to the East Coast and taking in some baseball games. So we came up with an assignment for Mr. Hensley to maybe upgrade something along the way to create some memories. So we took a collection up for you, and we would like you to accept this on behalf of the Wheeler families and your students. Thank you so much for all you've done. Thank you.
Is this on?
Okay.
So they gave me the microphone to speak first. I just have a couple words. First of all, I would like to thank all the parents, so thank you for coming, and then all of the bands here tonight. Thank you to the Music Boosters and the Rowdies. Thank you to all the band and orchestra directors. Thank you, Mr. Reed, I don't know where he is. And lastly, thank you, Sleto. Thank you for your endless support and laughter. We wouldn't be standing here today if it weren't for you. Your encouragement and your lessons taught to us over the last 4 years are something we're all going to cherish, and we love you.
This is probably the worst thing I've ever had to do. But before I thank Sleto, I'd like to thank the 6th grade Wheeler brass and woodwind class. I had the opportunity to intern for them. I'm so lucky, but none of that would have been possible without Sleto pushing me to do what I wanted to do and what I love. So I just want to say thank you for always being there for us, especially when we needed it. Okay, well, I would like to start with thanking the administrators for renovating the band room, because we really needed that, and it's the room that Sleto deserves. And I would also like to take this time to thank our dad. We all love you. You're amazing, and thank you for being a teacher who cares and that's there for us. We love you so much, and we're gonna miss you so much.
So I have a similar story where I wouldn't have been here without Sleto, and I can speak for me and Grant both that we wouldn't have been here without him, because Lord knows how many times we wanted to quit. Yeah, but he never gave up on us. He always believed in us, and no matter what, we always reluctantly came back, because it was just always a pleasure to be in his band and also to be surrounded by the people we're surrounded by. And I'd like to thank all my seniors and everyone else in our band for making it the greatest experience of one of the greatest experiences of my life.
Does anybody else want to talk?
Okay, everyone just said like definitely Omar, so I don't know what that means. But I think the general consensus is that like in high school we're all like a bunch of dweebs and nerds and whatnot. Like that's just how band kids are. But Sleto made us feel like the coolest people in the world. And there's no possible way we could thank him for what he's done for us and what he's done for the school. To be the, you know, first director to, you know, go to state. Well, remember that in their history. There's a million things going through my head right now, but I guess all I want to say is thank you and I love you. You're one of the best people I've ever met.
Hi. I'd just like to thank Mr. Sweto, first off, and I'd like to thank my band family, the family I got to choose, the family I love. And I'm glad I never quit, and I'm glad Mr. Sweto has always pushed me to be the best I could be. And I don't know where I'd be without him.
So in a school so big, one of the things that we talk about here at Crown Point is trying to find like little families. You know, it's really easy to get lost in the mix when the high school is so large. And so it's really great that all of you have found this niche and that this has been your thing. I'm so proud of all of you, and I expect to hear great things moving forward.
Okay, so apparently they want to do a group hug instead of the present. So I'm gonna let them do that. So somebody once told me, we're not graduating from Crown Point High School, we're graduating from Crown Point Band Room. And I think that's pretty true for all of us up here. And so every day, pretty much, we're all sitting in Sato's office and we tell him about our hopes and our dreams, and he tells us about his. And one of his hopes and dreams is to finish his yard. The man's obsessed with his yard. It's a problem. And so we went out and we asked him what he wanted. And so we got him a couple of rose bushes for his yard. And then we also got him a little bulldog statue. It says Love Class of 2018 on it. So that way he can plant it in his yard and forever remember us. But we also got him one more thing. We got you a gift card to finish your yard. I know it's not much, but it's gonna help you in the end. And we also all signed a card in there for you.
The great thing about landscaping is never done. You just keep on going. And when you finish, then you find a new project. So thank you guys all so very much. You've been fantastic, and we'll miss you next year.